Okay, so today I'm headed to London. I have to walk to the train station and then I'll be on my way.
Their lives here are now commemorated on the glass memorial behind me. The most famous one, our first one, Henry VIII's second wife, Queen Anne Boleyn.
Down Westminster Cathedral for like the last hour. I think I found it.